A two-day kite festival is flying high in Two Rivers.
Emily Deem is live with more. Hi there, Em, and I gotta say, I like the color of your shirt.
I like it too. It was given to me by Chow Chong over there, the kite boss out here at Kites Over Lake Michigan. And I have to tell you, if you're looking to get a cardio workout in this morning, why not come to Neshota Beach out here in Two Rivers? Really going to be a great day. We're going to tell you about this little activity Bonnie and Sharon and me are going to be taking part in. Chow, let's talk to you real first. Kites Over Lake Michigan, really great event, 8th annual. You have a great page at flickr.com that people can look up. Just type in Kites Over Lake Michigan. Tell me about some great aerial shots and the stuff they're going to see.
Yeah, we have shots taken from the ground and from the air called kite aerial photography. Like you said, if you go to Flickr, just type in Kites Over Lake Michigan and the year, and you would see literally thousands of pictures.
And they're huge kites. They're not little ones. I mean, they're all different shapes and sizes.
Yes. They range from small little kid kites to giant show kites, inflatables.
And this is a really great event because once the kite flyers get tired, there are some fun activities that take place that we are going to take part in this morning. It's a friendly competition, but I feel Bonnie and Sharon have a plan against me because I'm stuck right in the middle. I don't know what's going to happen. Chow, why don't we explain what's going to take part out here?
This is one of the favorites for the public to come and watch and to participate, both young and old. It's called Running of the Bulls.
Okay.
What you see is a parachute-like contraption that you run and race against each other against the wind.
And this is a friendly competition, right, Chow?
Yes.
Right,
on three.
Sharon and Bonnie?
Yeah.
They're like, girl, it's on. Okay, so right now what people are going to do, they're just going to line up and it can only be three people, right?
Right, three at a time.
So, Chow, we're going to race right now. So you tell us when we're ready. You count down 3, 2, 1 and tell us to go, okay?
Ready?
Whenever you're ready.
3, 2, 1, go!
Ah! Domination, Angie Doug.
Good job,
Domination! I don't know how far we're going,
okay, go.
But I'm going to beat both of them.
You almost ran over your photographer.
That's awesome.
Well, Chris doesn't mind. He knows I have to win.
Whatever okay. It takes.
We're stopping here. In your face, ladies. Just kidding. We're all winners. And guess what? Kids can do it, too. Look back there. Look at these little kiddos. Come on, you guys. Let's show them that kids can do it, too. Woo!
Look
so come up
go.
Here today. It's free. And Chris just got hit in the face. But it's okay. It's a parachute. Way to go. Oh, yeah. Oh, gosh.
Oh.
Don't give the kids high fives when they're running in front of you. And I'm out of breath. That was really hard, ladies. Awesome job. Was this your plan? Was this the plan to get me all tangled in? You can come out here today. It's free. Free for your family. Go to our website. You did awesome. Way to go. She was like, I tried to take you down, Emily, because you beat me, but awesome job, buddy. We'll send it back to you guys.
That was fun. Catch your breath, and we'll see you in a little bit.
Good workout.
Yeah.
She was chugging.
For sure.